Good evening, everyone. Along with Eddie Olczyk, Mike Emmerich. Tonight we have East against West. What's one of the best things about this?
Well, I think for the fans is realizing that you're going to be able.
We have a thrilling evening of hockey ahead. Drouin sent to the big center ice circle for Montreal. Getzlaff's his opposite number for the Ducks. Up corralled by Olsen. Oh, and he is drilled.
Manson's on a mission out there, clearly trying to set the tone physically for his team early in this first period.
Two players splat to the boards. Great save, point blank.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
Good use of the stick, broke that pass up. Good work there. They'll have to try it again because of the defender's stick. Two guys together with force. Big force. Directing that one to Getzlaff. Able to attack now. Enormous hit. Oh, did he ever get mashed? Huge hit. Possession's gone. Blockered away. Swatted down. Enormous collision. Trying to go to Galchenyuk. Chip to Silverberg. Stopped him from going any further. Tries to get it on net. Great glove save, and he keeps it.
Well, if you're a shooter, you don't want to see the goaltender flash his glove like that.
Puck covered. Whistle blown. And let's head down to ice level. Here's Ray Ferraro.
One of the real good ideas that the NHL had over the last couple of years was to get teams into each other's building every year. You get bored watching the same teams all the time. I know I hated it as a player where you seem like you play the same four or five teams all the time. This is way better for each fan to come in, see a new jersey, see a new team, see a star that they don't get to see very often. This is by far the better way to go.
Okay, Ray, thank you.
Let's hope that there's lots more.
Got a piece of that one. Now the puck rounded up by Henrique. That was the wall that stopped it. A shot. Terrific glove save. Oh, and he's hammered. That hit somebody. Gets in. What'll he do?
The X is trying to do way too much there with that offensive opportunity.
Let's it go. Missed the net.
The pass was just a little bit off.
He scores!
Byron's anticipation allowed him to get that puck on the backhand and put it in the net.
Some shots, only one goal.
A lot of opportunities. Love the mindset of getting pucks and people to the net.
Tie up and help from the winger. He gains the zone. Lightning-like glove there. A good, solid shot, but a strong stop and deflection out of play off the goaltender.
Time of the goal, 7:50.
Quick work on the faceoff. That's a good pad save. Shoot. Oh, stick save. Wow, point blank save.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
He's in. No.
He does everything right to get into the clear. However, he misses the net. The goalie doesn't even have to make a stop on it.
Shot on. Great glove grab. And he's hammered. Goaltender comes out, and he's got the puck on that big blade. One into another. Oh, what a collision there. The Canadians have left the defensive zone. That's the way to make them pay. Oh, and the pass just didn't work. Looking to Gallagher. The Canadians recoiling back in their own end. That's a good solid hit. He'll feel that one. Goaltender pass. Brought ahead. Montreal's continuing on up the wing. Pass cut, strong play. Grabbed by Cogliano. Lets a shot fly. Terrific glove save, but it's loose. And he is reefed.
Getzlaff's
save. Just a backhand. Price helps his team by covering up. Just a hair under 7 minutes to go here in the first. The Canadians ahead 1-0. Off the faceoff, he ties his man up, and so the puck goes to his team. He staggered it. Montreal's in possession and moving up the wing. Shooter tempted to stare at the ceiling on that one. What a glove grab. Possession gained by Getzlaff. Shifts to the backhand and shoots. Waffle boarded. To Jordy Benn. And he motors on between the blue lines. From the outside. No time to react. Didn't need it. Save.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Pass attempt to Perry. Good defensive work there. He is shut right off.
I saw that play coming from a mile away.
Big shot from the point. Not on goal. Pass blocked. What a hit. Picks it up in his own end. Oh, and he is drilled. Propelled to Richie. Big. You could almost count that one, but no. Goes back deep for it. Oh, and what a tremendous save. Two guys together with force. Big force. Score! And the game is even.
In order to have puck support like that, you got to move your feet. Move the puck, move yourself, and you're going to be rewarded with a goal.
Enzo, this has got to be a great shot because from my angle, there doesn't look like a lot of net. Even with the goaltender down, he seems to have most of it covered.
The Ducks got that faceoff win. Now what? Terrific open ice hit. The defense can rest. Gathered up again by Beauchemin. He's in. Got his glove on it. Outstanding save by the goalie. Clock has bled down to the last minute. Fires a shot. Didn't miss by much.
From that position on the ice, he's got to hit the net. Make the goalie make a save.
Enormous hit. The Ducks have control of the puck through the neutral zone. Oh, did he ever get mashed? Solid glove save. First period done. Two goals scored. One aside. Neutralized faceoff win. Enormous collision.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
That puck's loose, went off someone. Passing one off now to Getzlaff. Good place to shoot from. Wow, they caught him again. What a punishing night for him. Didn't get through. Huge hit. Possession's gone. Wonderful save. Puck is thrown to Carr. Gains the zone. Pitching this one to Perry. He's got this one. He's got to hurry. Nap by Perry. Pass cut. They've got it again. Long lead pass. Outstanding save. Oh, great chance. Over 3 minutes have been skated so far. Two goals so far, divided in half. A good tie-up on the faceoff. That led to his team getting the puck. Breakaway! Load him right down. Oh, and he's hammered. Great defensive job. What a hit. Stood him right up. Now it's directed to Kessler. Great stick work prevents the pass from being complete. That's the way to make him pay. Snapping a pass to Silverberg. And snapped up by Cogliano. Blocked that one. Wonderful save.
That second save was textbook.
Good reach there. Gains the blue line. He's alone. The glove like lightning. The Ducks have moved to the neutral zone. Flings it. The Canadians controlling play now in their own end. Great take, dangerous area. Score! That's two unanswered goals. Anaheim's up by one now. Judging from the shots on goal, it's not a surprise.
It's one of those rare games where there's not much scoring, but there's been plenty of chances. The goaltenders have been excellent.
Off his glove! Point blast!
6 minutes, 40.
Pitching it to Brown. Should have done better on that pass. Now everybody has to go back to center ice and get ready again. That's a good solid hit. He'll feel that one.
Almost out of nowhere, the defender steps into him. That hurts.
Snaps one in there. They score! And they've tied the game up. The Canadians have gotten this back into a tie, and there's loads of time left. We're only in the second period. Anaheim's got that puck off the draw. Moving it to Galchenyuk. Directing that one to Carr. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. He's alone! Marvelous save. Didn't buy what he was selling. Let's it go. Terrific point-blank save.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Recollected. And he's hammered. Passes to the slot with no time whatsoever. He turned it aside. Gathered up again. He's all alone. Held there for a faceoff coming up next. Strong play on that faceoff. You have to be strong to hold that other guy off. One into another. Picks it up back there. And he is reefed. Big hit. Possession gone. Outstanding save made off a terrific chance. Great job. A save. Scooped up by Kessler. Save. The Canadians leave their own zone. He is shut right off. He takes that one right ahead. Good pass. Terrific open ice hit. The defense can rest. Trying to go to Byron. Huge hit. Possession's gone.
Well, that big hit's going to really excite the crowd.
What a hit.
Pacioretty's often been talked about as a 200-foot player. That means using your body. Just trying to get yourself around the ice with your skill.
Looking to Byron. The Canadians with possession along the boards. And he's all alone. Pass attempt to Richie. Oh, tremendous hit. That rush is over. That's the way to make him pay. Save. Swept on to Beauchemin. Freezes play. Backhander to the net. Wonderful save. He's got it. Pumped to one knee. It's lost. Good work up front on that hit. What a strong wrist shot. Skill play by Gallagher. That's a good solid hit. He'll feel that one. Anaheim's continuing on in the defensive zone. A little under 3 minutes remaining in the period. We are at two goals apiece. Defensive zone win. Passing one off now to Getzlaff. Puck is thrown to Gallagher. The Canadians want to generate something up the wing. Good intercept. Goal. He'll pay for that. Slid back. A terrific glove save. Score! The Ducks have gotten a lead that they hope to take into the third, as long as they don't go into a shell. Anaheim's won that faceoff. They have a big hit, lightning in that glove.
By number 50, Ryan Hitzlaff.
And he picks it up.
By number 10,
he's in on an onside play. Moves it to the corner. Can't get it on net.
Here's one of those times where you look at the net and there's nothing there. That's where you just got to shoot for the center of the net.
Oh, score! And this one is tied. The Canadians have tied the game. It looks better for them now than it did, and we still have a little time left in the second period. Quick shot. Slid to Henrique. Oh, terrific save. He scores! Just before the period ends. The Ducks have taken a late second period lead in this one. That might change the conversation in the locker room at the horn. And they've taken that faceoff between the blue lines and won it. Out of his crease to take it. What will he do with this? There'll be time for the coaches to revise things between periods in a close, close game. Anaheim's in a goal fest here, and they're up by one. Third period just underway. And he gains the zone. Controlled by Olsen. Petrie's lugging it in his own end, headed northward. With a shot. Oh, he had a great chance to shoot there, and he did, but it was answered by the glove. Drouin's team is losing, and he lost another draw. Pitching this one to Lindholm. Oh, and he is drilled.
These teams have been physical all night long. It's not going to stop.
Two guys together with force. Big force.
Head-to-head, these games traditionally have been very physical. There's another.
Score! He's got his second. Grabbed, the two centermen tied up, but there was a good reach there. Into the attacking end. Enormous hit.
There is no room out there.
Oh, did he ever get mashed? Solid rub out. No out of bounds in this sport. And possession established on the pickup by Olsen. Collision. Lightning-like reflexes there. Great glove save. And the pickup. The Canadians through the neutral zone lug the puck. Now it's directed to Cogliano. Boom! What a great open ice hit. Just missed the net.
When the puck sounds hard when it hits the end boards, that means you've missed the net. Scoring chances handed away.
Snapping a pass to Carr. Gets in, and he'll right in that catching glove. Good work. He gets that pass ahead in stride. Oh, and he's hammered. Taken out along the boards. Drives to the net. Oh, he's got this one, but can they catch up to him? Oh, what a save that was.
Price has been like a backboard in there, stopping shot after shot. Now if his offense could just help out, that would work.
Shoots one. Oh, and he missed the net. Drives it. Oh, terrific save on a great chance.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Picked up by the defense. Great chance here, 2-on-1. On to Raquel. Pitching it to Perry. Shoots a wrister. Magnificent save. Oh, that was in the net. What happened? Anaheim's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate. They've got the draw. He takes that one right ahead. Good pass. Oh, that's a nice cut pass. Let's see what happens.
Anaheim's in complete control of this game because of their ability to force turnovers.
Turned aside off the pad. Got it in his own end. Moving it to Vermette. Gains the zone. And he's hammered.
That's a physical brand of hockey.
One into another. Big chance here. A lightning-like glove save. Wonderful save with a glove. A shot. Big point-blank save there.
With this puck being so close to net, this is all a reactionary save.
Breakaway. Score. They're back to within two now. The Canadians have gotten this game back to a two-goal deficit for them. There's still time here in the third. Let's see what happens next. Tie up there and a good reach and possession. And the loose puck gathered in by Brown. Oh, that's another solid hit. About the end of this game. Gonged away!
22 seconds.
I'm not so sure any of the coaches...
Wow, look at him. He's got a long way to go. Does he have enough gas? Montreal's lugging it up the wing. Dumped in. Possession now on the pickup by Schlemko. Good place to shoot from, and he does. Puck is grabbed by Brendan Gallagher. Oh, look at this. He's alone. Can they catch him? What a save.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Great glove save, but it's loose. Gets in, looks over his options here. Save! And he is reefed. The Canadians ready an attack back in the defensive zone. Let's it go. Directing that one to Silverberg. Over the line with options here. Boy, what reaction. He's got it again. Good work by Schlemko. In all alone! Terrific open ice hit. The defense can rest.
Thought he had 10 feet of clean ice. He only had 5. There's the stop sign.
He is shut right off.
Schlemko's been aggressive all evening long. Here he levels his man as he...
Breakaway chance! Got a piece of it with the glove. Gathered up again by Schlemko. Blocked away. Laid on to Fowler. Good intercept. Might turn into something here. To Getzlaff.
Getzlaff's been all over the ice.
Got a piece of that one. Oh, what a hit there. Trying to go to Plekanec. Wrister. Save. Terrific interception. Nearing the last minute of the third period. Fantastic shutdown. Goalie out of the net, puck on his stick. What a hit. Looking to Plekanec. Snaps a wrist shot. Great opportunity denied. Dished off by the goalie and almost into trouble. Big chance. A lightning-like glove.
Ducks bench really got excited when they saw their goaltender make that amazing stop.
They win the draw. Now can they get it out? Good, solid defensive play with the stick. Snaps the wrister. Robbery there. Ty tied up, but a good reach and a good step in there for possession. He throws it there. Gold is placed. Clock stopped. And they take that neutral zone faceoff. Back in his defensive end to get it. A good stick there, so no complete pass. The puck shot out of harm's way, and that will put this one officially into the books. The clock is at zeros. The game is over. You look at the score sheet at the end of this game, and it's a marvel. Score was close. Shots on goal were not.
Well, I know who's buying dinner for the goaltender tonight.
And again, we thank you for